if I want my kids to come out here and catch the same beautiful brook trout that I'm catching right now, I think that we as a society need to work on addressing, you know, from the top down, from impervious surfaces all the way down to changes in temperature and precipitation. I think that it's a holistic management scenario that we need to work on, so that, you know, the next generation can enjoy this the way that we have.